Hey everybody, in this video we pick off right where we kind of where we let off on the last video. We were heading out to Saratoga Springs after heading up to Minnesota, and we didn't catch that on the next video, but we did start out back home again after we'd spent a weekend or a couple days home. And in this video we head out west, heading towards Montana. So let's get in to the video. What's up everybody, I'm Pete, that's Joey, and this is Drug Route Detours, and it's the start of another week, even though it's the middle of the week. It's Thursday, but because of the holiday weekend, Labor Day, and we got started late last week, we worked through the weekend, and we didn't get home here till Tuesday evening. Tonight, we're going to hit the road again, heading for Wisconsin, and do what we got to do. But I will admit that it's always hard to leave home. But I do enjoy spending time with Mr. Kurt Cobain over there. And it's hard to leave when you live in a place that has such a great view. So hello friends, we are, it is Friday, and we are in Chicago, and we're just starting our day, kind of running nights, I think, for this weekend. We're right in Chicago, right near White Sox Stadium, and I'm gathering there's some kind of accident down the road. We got word when we started our day today about our next load. Looks like we're heading out west a little bit. We're going to head to Billings, Montana for our next delivery. We have to deliver this load tonight up in Wisconsin at Neenah, Wisconsin at the SCA plant, or rather Essity, which is the new name for it. And then after that, we grab our new load, which is at that location, and we will head west. I got some ideas in mind, possible places we will stop, but we'll wait to see how the clock works and if it's something that we can do along the way. And at the very least, if we can't do it along the way, there's a better chance we could do it on the way back. But we'll wait and see what we do after we get to Billings, Montana. I'm not really sure. It's been a little while since I've been to Billings, Montana, so I don't know if we will be able to just grab a load and head right back towards the east, or if we will end up grabbing something to continue on west. This could be a longer trip. So we'll wait and see what happens. If traffic ever starts. Well, in 8 years of driving through Chicago, usually twice a week at least, this has got to be one of the first times where we've actually had an accident cause us to be shifted off into the city streets. Looks like there's a significant wreck up ahead, and if we get a shot of it, I'll try and put it on here, but I don't know if we'll get a very good one, so we'll see. Thank you.
head above the sheets. No one's saying a word, but I can feel your heartbeat. I stare into your eyes, and you into mine. Lying perfectly still, like we are frozen in time. I don't want this to be over. Don't want the morning to come. My head upon your shoulder, wishing that you would say, I think you should stay. I think you should stay. I want you to say that it's getting late. I want you to stay. I want you to stay. We were young, and no one dared to make the first move. You and me in the night, two souls in the moonlight. I stare into your eyes, and you into mine. Lying perfectly still, like we have frozen time. I don't want this to be over. Don't want the morning to come. My head upon your shoulder, wishing that you would say, I think you should stay. I think you should stay. I want you to say that it's
wrapped up here at Cisco Foods in Billings, Montana. As per the norm for them, we were here 10 a.m. this morning, and now it is 2:30, and we are just getting out of here. It's just the way it is. Not really getting to spend too much time here in Billings, Montana. Just kind of a get in here, make the delivery, and then we'll be heading out. The next load is up in Sydney, Montana, which is about 4 hours from here, heading back east, but also a little north. So, maybe we'll see something cool in Sydney. If not, just enjoy the ride, enjoy the road. We gotta get fuel first, I know that for a fact. So, we're gonna go fuel up and head on down the road. So let's go.